on Sunday morning, sometime after 2 a.m., acting upon information received of a fire in the Another World area of Ruin Creek Village, police visited the scene where, upon arrival, saw a wooden structure measuring 8 by 6 completely destroyed by fire. And about 10 feet away on the ground, saw the body of a person burned beyond recognition. Speaking to 23-year-old Anthony Flowers, who was the first one to inform the family about the fire, told of news that he was in bed when sometime around 2 a.m. he was awakened by his brother-in-law, who told him, "Get up, come and see, a house is on fire." He then went to the area where the fire was, and upon his arrival saw someone jumping a fence that is situated to the back of the yard, running away from the scene of the fire. Mr. Flowers said he knew the person who lived in his house, and after not seeing him around, he got suspicious and immediately went to inform the family. The family then arrived at the house while it was on fire and tried to open the door, but it was padlocked and chained from outside. They then began to use buckets of water to extinguish the fire. It helped them a little to break the side of the house, where they managed to take out the lifeless body of 32-year-old Dean Bennett, also known as Susie or Pelican, and a resident of Ruin Creek Village. According to the brother of the deceased, 1 year and 7 months ago, a similar incident happened, except that it was not fatal, where 7 of them were inside a house in the said area, including the deceased, when someone light the house on fire with them. Luckily, they all escaped, but not this time for their loved one, Dean Bennett. Police suspect arson/murder. This is Brother Frank Cruz reporting from Nation Capital, Stibelopan, on Love FM.